in the hell parked in my space? That's like calling 1-800-COLLECT-AN-ASS-WHOOPING. And no, that ain't no toll-free call, partner.
You hit my car. Are you blind?
Yes, I am. So?
Wait, you're blind?
Yes, blind. You got a problem with that, nigga?
You could have killed somebody.
I'd be doing them a favor. Getting run over by me is as close to an honorable death as most of these people gonna get. Someday, I'm quite the humanitarian. I think I hit a wheelchair on the way over here.
Oh, look what you did to Dorothy. You better have insurance.
Nigga, you better have insurance. Ass-whooping insurance, and you about to pay a deductible.
And just like that, my granddad was trapped in a nigga moment. At this point, he can A, walk away and let insurance handle the damage to the car, or B, fight with a dumb, crazy, blind nigga. Let's see which one he chooses.
That's right! I'm back into your car, nigga! What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Oh, hell no! Granddad, let's whoop this nigga's ass right now!
Bitch-ass, faggot-ass, punk-ass, pussy-ass, bitch-ass, nigga! You wanna do something, bitch-ass, nigga? Hold up! I smell new shoes!
Oh, me! Oh!
Ooh, what you made?
I've said it before. Expensive sneakers are like $150 landmines. Step on one and boom! A perfectly rational black man can explode.
Yeah, they ain't new anymore, are they, nigga?
And that nigga spitting on you, you better hit him, granddad. Hit him, hit him. Yeah, hit him. Oh, man. What happened?
My bad knee. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. My knee, my bad knee.
Man, you lose all your pimps.